Hello everyone, David A. Cox here. You know, as a creative person, I believe in surrounding myself with things that fuel my creativity, which may include art hanging on the walls, music playing in the background, or cool gadgets scattered throughout my home. And you know, since I spend so many hours a day looking into a computer screen, I want that to do the same thing. So for the last several years, I have been using this app, I've never mentioned it, I don't think, on camera, called Magic Window. Basically what this app does is it takes over your desktop background and replaces it with beautiful time-lapse photography from 75 different cities. Actually, the reason why I decided to make this video was because I accidentally had Magic Window running in the background during one of my recent videos, and I was going through the comments and saw that quite a few were asking, what was that? Magic Window works on any Mac, but they do make a special version with 4K quality images that look spectacular on the brand new high-def iMacs, or of course the Retina MacBook Pros. They make three different versions of the app, ranging in $2.99 for the version that runs, that just shows you images of Yosemite National Park, which is gorgeous, and $9.99 for the 4K version. Now you can get Magic Window in either the App Store, or if you like, I'll give you links to everything in the description. Now, when you first get the app, I have to tell you, it only comes with a few scenes, but don't worry, you can go through the scene browser and you can download as many as you like for no additional charge. This will also show you the sped up versions of what each scene will look like. One tip I wanted to give to all of you, for those of you who are on laptops, I would really strongly suggest that you use the energy saving feature so you don't blow through your battery. To do this, just look for this icon at the top right of your screen and then go to Preferences. Then, under Battery Preferences, set it to Pause on Battery. I find that beautiful images like this really inspire me and help fuel my creativity. So for those of you out there who also consider yourselves to be creative types, I'd be very curious to hear what you all think. So leave us a comment below and let me know what's your favorite scene. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.